Hello, welcome to this video. It's Leonard here from DataLeonard.com, and in this video tutorial, I'm going to walk you step by step on how to use Binance Pay to send money and receive money via the Binance platform, all for free without charges. So if you use the Binance Pay option to send money, you are not going to be charged. If you use it to receive money, you are not going to be charged. So the Binance Pay is a new feature that enables Binance users to send money to each other via emails or via user ID and the rest, and all of these are done without fee. So that's what I will be walking you step by step on how to use in this video. And to make it more easier, we are going to use the mobile version of it so that everybody can actually follow up. Now, if you are new to my channel and you love videos about making money online, about crypto trading and investing, do like and subscribe to this channel, and hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published. So with that being said, let's jump right into it. If I come in here to wallet, when I come in here to wallet somewhere here, let me bring up this. This is my wallet. So if I come in here to the Binance wallet and click on it, you'll see that at the top here, we have different wallets on the Binance platform. You have the spot wallet, the margin wallet, the funding wallet, the future wallet. And if I scroll this way, you have P2P, you have N, you have pool, you have pay, you have gift. So initially, what was happening is, if you want to buy crypto, most especially if you're in Nigeria, you want to buy crypto, you go to the P2P option. And then when you go to the P2P option, whatever funds you buy via the P2P option, the funds will be in the P2P wallet. But right now, Binance has moved everything on the P2P to the funding wallet. As you can see here, that P2P wallet has been merged into the funding wallet. So to be able to see whatever you buy on the P2P, you need to go to the funding wallet. That is where you see all of your balance. So if I click to go to the funding wallet, this is our funding wallet. Now on the funding wallet, if you want to send out, you can transfer funds from here to any other wallet actually on your Binance app. If I click on transfer, so you can see that you can transfer from funding wallet to spot wallet, or if I click on the spot here, you can transfer to other wallets that shows up here and so on from the funding wallet. But in this video, this is not about transferring to spot or funding wallet. We are going to walk you through on how to use the Binance Pay. So to be able to send money to another user, Binance user, via email, via their user ID, without charges, all you just need to do is click on this pay here, this option that you see here. That is one way to access it from the funding wallet, or you can just scroll to the left, to the right here, and go to pay. Once I scroll up there, you see pay here. You can click on pay. So either you click here or you click here, it will still take you to the pay option here. So when you go to the pay option, it brings you back here. So all you just need to do, if you want to transfer at funds, you just click on this pay. If I click on pay now, it will take us to the pay wallet, and here on the pay wallet, we can actually send fund and receive funds from here. So we can send and then we can equally receive. So if you want to send fund, you just click on send, and once I click on send now, you have the option to send with email, with phone number, with the pay ID. So all of these are the means you can use to send all of these funds. So in this case, I want to use email. So if I use email, I'll go ahead and paste the email here, for instance, and I click on continue. Once I click on continue, you'll be asked to select the funds you want to send. In this case, I want to send USDT, so I click on this matic here and look for USDT. That is what I want to send, so I'll go ahead and select USDT. Before you can send this, the funds must be in your Binance and funding wallet. Actually, you must have those funds in your funding wallet to be able to send. So I'll go ahead and put in the amount I want to send, and I'll go ahead and let me just say 10. So I'll go ahead. If you can want to add a note, you can go ahead and click here to add a note, but I'm not going to add a note, so I'll go ahead and click on continue. Now when I click on continue, you see all of the details here. All I just need to do is just to click on confirm, and once I click on confirm, I'm being asked to put in a pin, so I'll go ahead and put in my pin, and then we can continue. All right, so once you put in the pin, you see that automatically that has been sent and you receive a notification that the funds has been sent successfully. So this email is going to receive this these funds, and the email will equally be notified that this fund has been sent to that person. And basically that is it. There are no charges attached to this. You just use the funding, and then if you want to receive funds, you just go ahead and click on receive, and you can just actually snap, get a screenshot of this QR code and send to the person. The person can just scan and send you, or you can use your PID. This is your PID somewhere here, so you can use this, my PID. You just copy the PID and send to the person, and the person can just send funds to this, and you will receive it directly without fee. So this is how easy it is to use the Binance pay option. If you want to add a specific amount, for instance, if you want to receive money from somebody and you're adding a specific amount, you can go ahead and click on this add, select the token or the coin you want to receive, add the amount and then the note, and you go ahead and confirm, and that will be added. So when the person scans this code, it is that amount of the amount you have added that will appear in the person's wallet, and the person can just go ahead and proceed in sending the funds to you. So that is how easy it is to use the Binance Pay option to send and receive money. This is an easy way to send and receive money without actually, you know, paying fees and charges for transferring money across the Binance platform. I hope this video was helpful. Once again, if you are new to my channel and you like videos about making money online, about crypto trading and investing, consider subscribing, hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published. So that is basically how to use the Binance Pay. And this option is equally good for those who want to be, you know, if you are rendering services or you are selling things that you want to accept payment with crypto, you can just use the Binance Pay option. All you just need to do, for instance, if your product has a fixed price, you can just come in here to the receive option, add the amount you want to receive in either in USDT or in Bitcoin, select the coin. Once you add the amount, you can go ahead and add the amount. And whenever somebody scans that, automatically that is an amount that will appear in the person's wallet, and the person will just go ahead and proceed in making the payment. And once you receive the payment, this is instantly, it doesn't waste time. You can easily instantly get a notification via your email or SMS that payment has been made to your account and stuff like that. So that is how simple it is to use the Binance Pay option to send and receive money all for free without fee. I hope this video was helpful, and I will see you in my next video.